Hello everyone. Today I'm gonna do more tree tea. I have completed the second area because I have grown enough banana trees to get to this area. And you wanna know who I have? I have the creator of this game, Danny. Yeah, that's right. And he uses milk to grow the trees. That's good, I can collect some broccoli. No, Danny stopped. Danny. Oh, looks like I just have to water broccoli by my own. Man. I'll cut to when this broccoli's finished. Hey guys, I'm back. I figured out that the tree wasn't pointed in. You know, now I'm just helping Danny. Yeah. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like these, trees like you should be growing from the ground. Watering intensifies. Guys, this is gonna be another tree team video. I told you that in the beginning. Anyways, if you haven't watched my other videos, watch them now. I have this game called Burrito Bison. I had an extreme epic run on it. Like, I had the most epic run on it on my video about it. Like, the run was amazing. Check that out. Hey guys, I'm back. Anyways, I'm gonna get 3 broccolis. And I'm gonna plant them. Epic broccoli throwing. Anyways, guys, thank you. guys. But guys, I've made my decision. I can get online for 50k, but I'm going for a pizza first. That will give me 200k. So then I get one. Tree man is the only tree planter. When I get to 50k, I might end this video. So, this is going to be some intense speed playing today. Guys, I did some insane tree planting off camera. Like, look at my money. But anyways, I'm gonna do some more intense tree planting. Anyways, I did some insane tree planting off camera. So guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Goodbye, mate.